It is 2020 and we are pumped. I hope you are too. Every year I like to take a focal word and kind of make it the word of the year. And this year's word for 2020 is clarity. And clarity is a beautiful thing, is it not? And so we're looking forward to adopting more clarity in multiple ways, ourselves, me personally, and then at 321 Russ, we're here to provide you practical video tips to help you provide more clarity through your branding to your customers in many ways. And we're gonna do a couple different things. We're gonna actually film over 50 videos and release them this year. And we're gonna talk about a lot of different things that previously, not everyone has had access to this information, but we're giving it away for free now. We're gonna talk about clarifying your message. We're gonna talk about marketing versus branding. We're gonna talk about profitable branding. What? Yeah, it's crazy. And we're gonna talk about them all and share them with you because we want you to grow this year. We want to grow this year. We want to be clear, help you clarify your message, and we'll be looking for it. So look for those videos this year, and happy new year to you. If you have a word of the year, share it with us. Put it in the comments below. Ours is clarity. What's yours?